press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
First of all, I'd like to say thank you to everyone who's come here today. It means a lot to all of us. Thanks a lot for all the love that you gave to season one, which is why we're all sitting here today. Season two, I will start by saying that it all started off in a rush, and it was like, oh, this is the delivery date and we need to deliver, and this is how now we need to start backwards. So hats off to the production team this time, to Yukti, to Sarita ma'am, to everybody, Harsha, Shreya, the DOP, everyone. Literally, they worked day and night to put this together. On the same date, that's right, 27th November season 1 release hua tha, 27th November 2019 season 2 release ho raha hai. So I hope ye hamara lucky number ho. So big, big thank you to all of them to put it all together so beautifully. And yes, like Harsh sir said, I also really got lucky by getting this project. To have Ekta ma'am back this, Sarita ma'am, and then to have an actor like Vikrant opposite you, wohi kafi nerve-wracking tha ki pata nahi kar paungi ke nahi, you know. 15 saal ki unka experience hai aur main barely 15 mahine shuru kar rahi thi, to main tha, mujhe hamesha nervousness hoti thi, but I didn't want to ever give him a feeling ke yaar ye kisko le aaye samne. To main koshish karti thi ke apne thode notes banaun aur apni preparation karke jaun. To main bilkul scene ke pehle aise baithi hoti thi ki acha 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 ye feeling acha yaar ye graph and then Vikrant aata tha makkhan ki tarah karke nikal jata, and I'd be like experience. jahan bhi main atakti thi hamesha he would help, so thank you so much Vikrant. That effortless chemistry comes because of that experience and because he's so good. Second of all, Harsh sir, jinhone season 2 sir baad mein dhokla khilayenge sabko. So Harsh sir, when he came on board, he was he didn't direct season 1, but he came on board for season 2, and I was very nervous, like I always am, even right now I'm always nervous, that's my characteristic trait. So I was nervous. I was like, अच्छा पता नहीं नए director के साथ वो सही करेंगे या मैं सही करूँगी या सब गलत होगा पता नहीं. Then, but when he came on board, it just became such a smooth ride because he's a very Saras director and he gets a lot of bhavna.
On the
set. So that was the word he used to keep saying के bhavna correct है, एक और करते. नहीं bhavna right है. So it was just such a smooth sailing ride with him. जो हमारे makeout scenes and all थे वो उसमें मैं बहुत nervous थी कि ये पता नहीं कैसे करेंगे ये. And sir, मैं sir के पास गई, I said sir थोड़ा aesthetically करेंगे ये वो. And sir would just be like तेरे से ज़्यादा मुझे problem है. जितना करना उतना कर ले ऊपर ऊपर से. So I was like कि मेरी और sir की तो जमेगी. और वैसे ही हुआ. So and obviously all the other amazing actors that we have on board, Pooja, Akriti, Jitin, ye sab to the hi pehle, and this time we have all the new people who've joined us, Anuja, Gaurav, Preeti ma'am, everyone, Poppy was always there. So everyone, the actors are fabulous. So yeah, it just turned out to be a very lucky project. The script, jaise aapko pata hai, bahut hi kamaal hai. So yeah, thank you so much for giving it so much love. I know meri speech thodi lambi ho gayi. And the song, sorry, I missed it. I love the songs. Again, I was very nervous that season 1 ke to bahut acche the, season 2 ke kya honge. But season 2 also has turned out to be so amazing. I love all three songs. I just cannot pick one. They're all so amazing. So thank you so much. And thank you all. Thank you.
Wow. Harsh, we'd like to know how much of... pass the mic. Someone could pass the mic. Let's play Passing the Puzzle. Just be stop hua. Yeah, Harsh. Okay, so can you tell us how much, now we've spoken about her, the chemistry, wow, amazing couple, kya dikh rahe hain, kya jhagad rahe hain, but off the camera, behind the scenes, kya aisi chemistry rehti hai, ya dono kisi baat pe jhagadte hain, you have to let us know.
Before getting that, I also have to tell you about Anuja and Gaurav.
Yes.
Right? So everybody else was always a part of season 1. So they already knew each other. They had a certain chemistry. Now there were two other characters who have joined this season and have like a solid role there, right? And they've also done a fabulous job.
Woohoo!
Right? So yeah, Gaurav and Anuja, right? The chemistry, see the thing is...
Off the camera.
You know, my checks are still pending.
So we're not going to mention anything.
But we had a great time, right? The thing is, I hope everybody would agree, but just in general, the vibe used to be so good. Everybody was so positive. I think mainly because it was all women-driven set, right? We had women HODs, we have women producers. And so that's why there was so much love and there was so much passion. Shreya, there's... Come.
Please, can we have you on stage?
That's
please,
our DOP.
Please come up, please do.
Shreya.
I'm not gonna give
you
a check now.
Yeah, please. So she's one of the coolest technicians I've ever met in my life.
Woo-hoo!
A huge round of applause for Shreya ji. Okay, please continue.
Basically there was so much love and passion always that the chemistry was much later thought. It was just that everybody loves everybody so much that we were just always flowing in bhavna.
All right, can we also, if there's something, somebody, some special anecdote somebody would like to add, because we really want to know what goes behind such something so beautiful that we just saw on screen in front of us. Gaurav, would you like to add something? Yes. Since you've been...
They've already added, though. I just would say that Harsh, ST and Yuki, they really fought for me to be in the show. And really, thank you. It was all... I hope it's all worth it, the amount of effort that you put in. Yeah, I mean, extra, I think these are the best people to talk.
Would you, Saritaji or anybody would like to add about your favorite music?
Yes, sir. I'll just hand over the mic to Saritaji right now.
I don't have any favorites. I can't pick.
I know it's the most difficult question.
I love all my actors. I love all my songs. I just love everyone. I'm a loving person. You need to ask Anuja something.
Anuja is very good in anecdotes. Come on, Anuja. What is your favorite part of Broken But Beautiful, the series?
I don't have a favorite part. It's the whole experience for me was, it started off being very scary because I feel like a new kid at school. I'm also brand new in India, so that's on top of being brand new in India, brand new to a show that's done so well with such a team that already has a great relationship with one another. And the way I was accepted, and I felt like everyone was taking care of me from day one. So I also don't, it was easy. It was a lot of fun and it was very easy. My first shot, was extremely challenging scene, and I remember being like, is this a test? Are they trying to, what's going on? And I did the scene and I somehow got through it, and I walk out and I see Vikrant on the monitor like watching this closely, and I'm like, oh God. But since then we have a great friendship and he's been incredibly supportive. Obviously I look up to him immensely, he's so talented. And the whole thing was an honor for me. Thank you. Thank you. The music is incredible. Thank you.